All right. Thank you, Dan. I love you, Dan. You sounded beautiful. Thank you, Ramblers. That was a great, great set. I'll get this echo off my voice here, maybe, if I can. And we'll be singing. Oh, I guess I'll stick with it until somebody turns it off. There's some echo. Could we get it out on my vocal? Where's that echo?
Where's the sound man?
Let's see here.
I can help.
If we could only.
Sound man is missing.
What do you need, John?
Just no reverb, no reverb.
Okay, yeah. Oh, you got it. That's it.
I just couldn't see it. Couldn't see it. Nice, man.
But I love
bass.
All right.
So you got to
remember. Bass will take off the average out.
We lost a great local songwriter not too long ago, Robert Hunter. A lot of folks knew his music, still do, we'll always know it. But he's a local guy, some of you might not know. He taught Jerry how to live in a car back around PA in the early 60s. You know, I just read, I wasn't there, obviously, some of you were there. But any Hunter stories people have, please share them. We're going to share one of our favorites. Please sing along, of course. Did anybody see Robert Hunter play ever? I saw him a couple times, yeah. You saw him, Jesse? Was that with Phil when he was opening for Phil?
Thank you.
Yeah. That was when he was opening for Phil. Yeah. I was there. Hey, you two, is that really you? You're not Luigi. You saw Mario. Straight. some of us know that we didn't get it completely right. I didn't get it completely right.
Who cares?
But I got it. We sung it.
The ripple was felt.
Yeah, yeah. I heard it. I felt it. So we got some singing along for you on this one. It'll come towards the end, and it's Can't You Hear Me Calling? That's your sing along. And you can be singing it to whoever you need to be hearing it, and that helps you sing it better. Often they could be here or not, but either way, we'll need your help with that part. You'll know it's there. That's it. E-A-A. Yeah. Nice. Nice singing. Yeah. Dang, lost it. Woo! One of the newest strings, and I tell you, you don't expect to put a new string on and have that one break. But that's what you get. That's what you get. I even stretched
Nobody
it out.
Breaks strings like God has.
I stretched it out too, you know. I gave it a little extra. I played. Yeah. The unbreakable string. Somebody hasn't made it. So let's see. With this guitar without a string, we got
can't break a string on purpose, right? Excuse me, can I make an announcement, or just I need to move my truck out?
I'm driving the white flatbed. There's a blue Ford pickup or dark Ford pickup behind me. Anybody know who it is? I need to move my flatbed truck, white flatbed. There's a blue Ford truck behind me. Anybody know who it is?
Blue Ford truck behind the flatbed.
What's your name?
Who do we got?
Thank you.
Martha, are you headed by the water, perhaps? Anytime, no rush. That'll fill me for a bit, but thank you. I'll be good, yeah. Thank you. Let's try
Thank you. Another sing-along here for this one is When I Get Home, open up them pearly gates when I get home. Ain't no earlier late when I get home. Time's filled with fate. You know, if you can get just When I Get Home, that's great. If you get the rest of it, even better, but we'll need you on that. So try it with four strings, no G, in the key of G.
But I got my this string.
I'm off in bounds. This guitar is hanging on a thread. Open up them pearly gates when I get home. There ain't no early or too late when I get home. That's the time I'm feeling thankful. That's the time. Leave this world out no more ways. Y'all got it with us here. Let's sing it again. When I get home. Open up them pearly gates when I get home. There ain't no early or too late when I get home. Boy, that's the time I'm feeling with faith. Oh, that's the time. Leave this world out no more ways. We'll be right back. Could you hear enough of their vocals over there? I couldn't hear much of them. We need more of their vocals, right, both of them? Let's see. Devin, kick it up on your own. And then Ryan, I'm going to kick this up.
Oh, Yeah.
It's a car that needs to be moved. It's a Toyota. Era.
Hey, folks. Hey, folks. I was wondering where we're trying to move a car. It's a Toyota Tundra.
Cool.
It's dusty. I don't know.
It's dark.
License plate ends in 723.
All right, thank you very much.
Yeah, good luck, yeah.
Yeah, the Tundra. Tundra's in the way of somebody. I'll never forget a spring party one time when somebody on the recording, it's just like, I've got to deliver a baby. Get that truck out of my way. And somebody was leaving here. The baby wasn't being born here, but it's on the recording. I don't know who it was, but somebody had to leave, and they came up and, you know, got whoever out of their way with the mic. So use the mic as you need. All right, keep singing along, folks. You got an echo here. So that's an easy one, echo. You know, you probably know it already. Oh, innocent, go marching in. The saints go marching in. Funny thing, here we are. Oh, innocent, go marching in. Oh, innocent, go marching in. Oh, Lord, I want to be in our band. Innocent, go marching in. Oh, innocent, go marching in. Oh, innocent, go marching in. Yeah. We needed some kind of brass on there. I just heard it in my head, but I didn't have one handy.
Let's see, how about silver thread? Might be your fiddle. We got you here still. So.
Mic's in there. Good enough? Yeah? The feedback was all part of the plan there, folks.
It was amazing.
You know, I didn't know it was going to join me, but once it did, I had to play with it. And where did you get this suit?
It was entirely put together at the expense of my host.
We made it up host. 2 hours ago, man. Yeah.
Host, how did you get that suit?
Honestly,
it came from the ether. We looked in the closet and there it was.
Oh, man. Where was your closet at, like, Synergy or something? Or? Oh, that's even better. Yeah, okay. At Pam's house?
No, no. It's
a great suit. If you're not, you know, going to use it next year, let me know. It's very nice. It's very nice. I would try it. I would try the suit. Wow. I've been looking for the colored side of blue. For so long now, I was only without you. Well, the cold that morning, I've been wondering that way. It's been a while now since you've been down in my heart. All been a while now, I've been waiting all along. Going down the morning, I'm still wondering all the time. I've been on what I'm through, I'm wrong. Looking for the colored side of blue. We recorded that one for the next record. Should be done as soon as, I guess, we sit down at a computer with somebody that knows how, like Jim knows how, to make the pictures go to the place and put them to the people that make it into a CD when you send it all there. That's what happened last time, right? Isn't that how the last one got done? We sat down at your computer. All right, let's pin that on a calendar here. I think we have everything else ready. Coming soon, another CD called What to Do. This one's not on it, but this one, a little singing along. This is an old song I try to remember to do because people tell me to. So if you're out there and you told me to do it, sing it, please. Thank you. It's lonely winter, and sometimes I feel like I hit my it's lonely place where I come from. We're all the people out there from our town in lonely places. Well, we see a bit higher than our eyes have long before. Well, I don't know how our time is going for the next folks out there. I'll see Aidan. See you in what or who or how when, but see Christopher, how you doing? Good to see you, buddy. Yeah. I thought I might have the Rhodes up tonight for everybody, but it didn't happen. Next time. Next time. We'll be right back. the Washoe, so get on down that river. Get down the Washoe, so get on down that river. I get down the Washoe, so I'm on out the moon.
That's this key. Then we got Squeaks Adam.
Pick in there.
Water's coming.
Thanks, buddy. Yeah, I found one I had.
Coming through.
More of that. Let's see, hit it for a minute. Yeah, that's better. All right, this will be our last tune here for you folks tonight. Thank you for sticking around with us.
Won't have to be there. I
thank you all. We're John Henry's Farm. We love it here. Thank you for dancing, singing. We had a lot of fun as always. Make way for the next delightfulness and enjoy yourselves some more. You gotta ask Audra if she's ready. I don't know what's next. Larry's saying one more. I said Audra's got the one more word. I don't know what time it is.
She says okay.
She's good. Okay. The judge decreed it, the clerk he wrote it, the clerk he wrote it, down and beat it, the judge decreed it, the clerk he wrote it, down. Here in this jail city, you're in Nashville town. We'll be right back. free somewhere. Thank you all. That was the one more. Make way for the next delightfulness. We're John Henry's Farm. Find us somewhere, some other time. Thank you.